It's Friday the 25th of August 2017 and we are pleased to bring you today's edition of local news. Welcome. In the news, judicial inquiry into the case of the two terror suspects, Organization of American State committed support to Truth and Reconciliation Conference, National Assembly launch application, Reynold Panza is the new referent for the Moravian Church, ambassadors of Vietnam and Azerbaijan submitted their credentials. I am Randy Krumo Di Harjo and your local news begins now. The judicial inquiry into the case of the two terrorist suspects who are represented by the lawyer Raul Lobo took place last Tuesday. According to Lobo, the case is still not progressing the way he would like it to go. About 2 months ago, Suriname was shocked by the news that two radicalized Muslims had planned an attack on the U.S. Embassy in Suriname. The suspects are R.A. and N.I. Raul Lobo, who gives legal aid to the two suspects, says that the public prosecutor's office has not given him the files of the case yet. This case has caused some stir in the Surinamese society. The Surinamese Muslim community has condemned the action and distanced itself from the actions of these fellow believers. The Organization of American States has committed support to the Committee of Victims of Political Violence in Suriname for the Truth and Reconciliation Conference on the 6th of December. According to Deo Baburam, the advisor of the committee, the OAS Secretary General, Luis Almargo Lemus, who is currently in Suriname, was interested in the position of the committee in the 8th December process. The National Assembly of Suriname, DNA, wants to maintain the flow of information in order to carry out its constitutional task better. It must be easier for the National Assembly to send information to the society. Yesterday, the National Assembly launched a DNA application. This application is linked to DNA databases so that feedback is directly processed for members. With the feedback, society participates more actively with the highest body of the country. There are no figures yet about the number of visits to the DNA website, but according to the speaker, the information is used properly, especially on legislation. Dominee Reynold Panza was chosen as Bishop of the Moravian Congregation in Suriname, ABGS. The election for a new bishop took place on Wednesday during the Synod of the ABGS in the Wanica Kerk. The church order of the ABGS indicates that there should be two actively serving bishops to oversee the Christian doctrine within the church. Reverend Panza will now, together with Reverend John Kent, take the episcopal task within the ABGS. Panza replaces Reverend Emil Rietveld, who stepped down as bishop because of his old age. Panza was elected on Wednesday with a large majority as the new bishop. Today, during the Synod, the election takes place of a new provincial board and of a new praises for the ABGS. The non-resident ambassadors of Vietnam and Azerbaijan have formally submitted their credentials yesterday to the President of the Republic of Suriname, Desiree Boutersen. After the ceremony, President Boutersen received Elgin Polukov of the Republic of Azerbaijan and Do Bo Khoa of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam in the Presidential Palace. President Desiree Boutersen and the two representatives of the two countries have in a brief meeting underlined the importance of the continuation of the good relations between the governments. As for now, this is your local news of today. Thank you for joining us until Monday.